indifference. Original, yep. And then I got the PlayStation 2, and then the PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360, and then I got the 1, never got the 4. I never went back to PlayStation, really. You know, I have my Xbox on top of my PC. I think mine did too. Oh, there we go, we're back. Oh, wow, that was creepy. Is he in the server? Yes. That would be best. That would be great. That would be wonderful. Yeah. Post. Is there a different pilot helmet? Okay, so only got rocket pods, it seems like. I don't know. I didn't know we could climb in here. We must test this. Yeah, it's usually what happens whenever you try to wear Spartan armor. Hey boys, which one of y'all want to be Hammer Fact? Wait, who? Farmer? Okay. It was me, Dorbat. Oh, wrong person. No, you got this. You claimed it. I just looked under U.N.S.C. It's a Marine helmet. It's not a pilot per se, but you know, it looks good. Yeah. Echo 419 taking off. Yeah, we got lock on already. I'm being locked on hard. Oh, I missed that thing. Oh, God. I don't even know where I'm at. Echo 419's down. What do you mean by that? And you're right next to the base? Farmer, are you still in the air? Farm, are you there? Farm, are you there, bud? Okay, I'm not getting any response from Farmer. I'm gonna go say, go ahead and respond, dude. Air radio check. Yeah. Alright, boys, so it seems like the best thing I can do is cast run, so I'm gonna need y'all to protect me while I'm in the air. That's why I'm flying towards y'all.
Where is it? Oh, wait, no, that was wrong. I'm in the mindset that if I can't lock on to it, it's probably not an enemy. Okay, let's go and forth our brothers on the ground.
My call sign is Echo 419 since I am the only Pelican.
Thank you.
You know, in Halo games, you get so excited when you see a fucking pelican. Pelican's being locked on. Currently at near coordinates 042 break 048. He got me.
Oh shit.
He got me, thank you. Yo, my pelican disappeared. Or is that it flying in the air over there? Yeah, I see another pelican. Is that friendly? Alright, I'm at 058 break 061 keypad 6. You know, Farmer, I missed the jump packs already. We get jump pack. Well, once you become a CXC bronze, you'll get equipped with a jump pack. Or if you're under heavy fire, you need to get out so you can package yourself, I was told. Do I commit the unforeseeable act of... I am fixing my radio. Stand by. I'm recording. Don't worry, I'm recording. Bronze. You're a Zeus trainer post, you can give us authorization. I mean, I mean, oh yeah, you're not Hammer. Fuck. We got this bronze. I'm on the side, don't worry, just get me close to infantry. Hey farmer. So I ended up dead riding on the side of a of a hornet. We're going to do strafing runs. Over. We get grenades and SMGs. We got this. Barrel roll.
Never mind, looks like they're still right by the regular tower. Well, I'm not gonna record. Faster, faster, faster. I wanna go faster. I'm gonna get hit. I'm getting hit. Oh well.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Bronze door back going down. Ow, my leg! How do I have a broken leg? It doesn't say it's broken.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, it does. Ooh, that felt nice. Just go ahead and inject me with some of that painkiller. Where's the ground boys at? Looks like they are... Looks like they're near zero... what's that? 0703... No. 04 keypad 4. Near Soens's? It's like northwest from here. just make our way to them. Bronze, they look like they're 800 meters away. Yes, open up your compass. To the northwest. To the northwest.
Northwest, got it. When you guys get back, do you guys all want to hop in the barrel together?
We can. We could cram someone in it. It looks like everyone's dying. Okay, let's make it up to this ridge. There's going to be a lot of editing through this. Hello? No, we got shot down together. Are you in the sky?
I'm at the ship. I was spawning and see if I can take it out in the sky.
Yeah, do that because they hurt us bad. when two pilots land on the ground. Where is it at? What's the coordinates on it? A-Farm, we're near coordinates 0-3-4-4-0-7-5.
Are you by a rocky outcrop?
I think they cleared this town already. Oh, I see him. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. We're not going to talk about the Pelican incident. It blew up and I got rid of the evidence, so no. Man, this thing flies slow. The Pelican does 600. Ah, yes, the Pillar of Autumn. I guess that's the Pillar of Autumn. I know it's the same class. I'm pretty sure the red ones are, negatory. We booped the nose! We booped the nose! We're losing control! Mayday, mayday! At this point, it would just be great if we just jumped out. I mean, it would be less painful. Hey, look, there's a pelican down there. The pelican landed perfectly. Because for the pelicans to be able to come in here and pick it up. kiss your boo-boos. It's telling me you don't need stitches. Oh yes, I love blood. I'm gonna kinda try that two-man ship out. Yeah. Up to you, buddy. I got the guns. Raise the landing gear. I can't hit them. Do what? Did you say our ships have taken out?
No. Like when you see an
Oh, that's bronze right there. Yeah. I almost shot bronze.
How you doing, bro? Bro, how close are you? You're left.
Literally thought you were an enemy, so I almost shot you. I was going to go, but it was like late at night.
Yeah. They're just starting out. I was kind of bored. So I was super tempted to start firing spread rockets at them, but make it at the last second. Nomad 1-1, do you copy? Copy you, Nomad. That's that good.
Wrong one. Also, three pelicans coming in from the southeast.
Yeah, we found them. We're taking them out. You want to focus on that?
He sounded so upset. And the pelicans are not equipped either. Dude, that's what I was about to say. We are red across the board, my man. Stand by in case we need you to evac us, because we are red across the board. Mayday, mayday, mayday. I'm going for it. Mayday, mayday, mayday. We are going down. We are losing control just outside of the ship. Repeating, mayday, mayday, mayday. This is... Wait, did we save it? Are we saving it? Crash it into the vehicle bay. Fuck it. Crash it into the vehicle bay. Mayday, mayday, mayday. If you're inside the vehicle bay, please make room. Mayday, mayday, mayday. We're coming in hot. My legs. I am. Fuck this. Owie. I'm not Z-healed! How did I survive that? I'm working on one of my arms. Hey, Post. Did you see our landing job? Our emergency landing in the vehicle bay? Don't worry, I gotta record it too. I could deal with mild pain. Yeah, bronze is in the air. Up to you, buddy. Most definitely am.
Oh, this one has impulse.
The other one did too.
I couldn't activate it.
Middle mouse button. We also have air brakes. Well, no, it's the middle mouse button for these vehicles. Hey, Bronze, use your middle mouse menu and see if you have engaged thrusters.
I got air brakes, that's what I got.
I have air brakes too.
Oh,
Class 2 guided mutation launch system?
That's what I was using in that first one.
And then we have AGM 80B. Holy shit! Non-linear direct energy weapon is what you're using.
Yeah.
AMG jackknife, and then the feed cannon. What's the auto cannon? That looks so cool. So it says we're over speeding when we impulse. Over speeding. Yeah, as soon as I get to 600, it says over speed. That did a lot more damage than I thought I was going to do. We have laser beams. Where's the base head again? You said respawn? Hello there. The one, the only. You flying or I'm flying? Ah, you're in charge of the handgun then.
Alright.
Echo 419 taking off from hangar 1. Were we picking them up from? I see it, I'm headed there, it's like 4 kilometers out.
Okay,
Hey, Bronze, as soon as we get there, we're going to need you to take, protect us while we... Xville. Looks like they're still taking a lot of damage down there. I'm getting us out of there. Yo, this thing actually lands pretty nice. Kind of like how this thing does. No need to waste fuel. This is actually a pretty cool landing zone I found, though. You see, we could have dropped the Pelican off here. We could have gone done hammer things on the ground. Yep. Oh yeah, use our long range certs. Hey, Bronze, if you want to land next to us to reserve fuel, you can. Test what? Ah, yes! Please don't die, farmer. Not really. I'm stitching you up right now, by the way. Oh, you're bleeding from the head. Ah, yes. Okay, I figured it out. There you go. Y'all nice and fixed now. No, you're bleeding from the legs. Yep, yeah, while we're here, I can fix you up. Use surgical kit one more time. It's going to take 14 seconds. I've been recording for an hour, 35 minutes, 36 minutes now. Hey, see where they're at, where we're needed, if we're needed. Where's their marker at? Where's that at? What building are you talking about? Wait, you picked them up already? Where are we landed?
looking over the radio.
You want to send out the Mayday? And that's how you land a pelican. Look at it, just sitting there beautifully. Dude, I hit that wall pretty hard with the fucking... There's the nose! Wait. When did Pelic... Hold up. When did Hornets start allowing four people to ride on them? That's so weird. Ouchie!
Thank you.
Yeah, the enemy pelican destroyed our pelican once. It went burr. We crash landed in the vehicle bay. It was beautiful. I was talking about with the sparrow. We survived. It's okay. What a vast smell.
How's it going, everybody? Today we just finished the op, the Halo op, and we are doing a debrief. But you know, during debrief, I decided I should come in here and talk to y'all a bit and see if this is something that y'all like to see more of. If y'all do, just hit that like button, comment, subscribe. With that being said, roll the outro.